6:44 is the time. Time for weather on the fours with meteorologist Demetrius Ivory talking about the rain finally moving in.
Finally some rain. Finally an end to all this heat. Guys, we were 90 degrees plus 5 days in a row.
Wow.
That ends today, thankfully, huh? Let's take a look at how things are going to be on Live Pinpoint Doppler 4 Network. And we find the rain. It's still 200 plus miles away. Going to be here around lunchtime today, so be prepared for that. WeatherWatch 4's futurecast shows the showers just to our western doorstep at noon. But then after that, and I think between noon and 6 is when we're going to see the heaviest of the rain. Here we are. Maybe rush hour commute could be wet this evening, as we'll have showers and possible thunderstorms there. The showers are generally going to press off towards the east, I think in time for the Pirates game tonight or for high school football. But be on the lookout. Still some shower activity possible at that hour. Same deal for Saturday. Saturday we're expecting mostly cloudy skies. Noticeably cooler. High temps only in the upper 60s, and a shower can pop up really any time during the day on Saturday. Here we go. If you're like me, you couldn't wait for this day. The beginning of high school football. Bethel Park Blackhawks, you are one of our fan-picked high school playbook games of the week, and you're taking on the Kiski area Cavaliers today. Scott Stiller going to have a pick for that game in a second. Not so good last year, but the year before, we always go back to the good year. He was, I think, 10-1. All right, 64 degrees right now. Winds currently calm and humidity at 73%. It is going to be nice later today after that front moves through, but a fast and warm start up to 64 for Pittsburgh. Satellite radar composite does show cloud cover across our eastern communities. You might be surprised when you hear where it's coming from. It's current coming from Hurricane Earl, as Earl continues to churn up along the East Coast, kind of grazing the Carolina coast. There's that remnant cloud cover from it. Now, look at this cold front here. Right now beginning to shear portions of the kind of higher exploits of Hurricane Earl, higher in the atmosphere. It will eventually, the cold front will eventually be the mechanism that pushes Earl further off towards the east once they collide together. A hurricane can't move a cold front. It's the opposite way around. Satellite radar composite does show Earl relatively strong, but beginning to weaken, continuing to weaken, actually, down to a Category 2, expected to still kind of graze the Carolina coast, maybe graze New England with tropical storm force winds, and then maybe make landfall in the portions of eastern Canada. So we will watch that as it plays out this upcoming weekend. For us, though, big changes weather-wise. Afternoon showers today. Our high temperature, 83, down to 55 tonight. Scattered showers possible on Saturday. Saturday's high up to 68. On Sunday, we climb to 72. And Monday, we're up to 78. And